Difference between schizophrenia and schizotypal. Schizophrenia is a long-term mental disorder involving a breakdown in the relation between thought, emotion, and behavior, leading to faulty perception, inappropriate actions, and feelings, withdrawal from reality into fantasy and delusions, and a sense of mental fragmentation. Schizotypal is a psychiatric disease characterized by the inability of a person to maintain interpersonal relationships and the disturbances to thought and behavioral processes. It is important to understand the difference between schizophrenia and schizotypal, since these two conditions are commonly mistaken. The key difference between schizophrenia and schizotypal is that in schizophrenia, both the severity and the duration of psychosis are high, but in schizotypal there are only transient episodes of psychosis with a relatively low degree of severity.